if you wait for perfection, if you wait for the perfect bus, you get nowhere in life. Because guess what? There is no such thing as perfection. Perfection is an illusion of our mind trying to bring order to a life that has none. There's no perfect job. There's no perfect store. There's no perfect, you know, spouse, life, anything. Stop waiting and start running. Once you do, you're going to have the best time of your life. That's really the lesson here is move forward today, because small steps forward lead to big leaps looking back. What it does is you control action, and it gives us a consequence, right? Instead of overthinking and waiting and waiting and waiting, we give a consequence, good or bad. If you get good, well, do more. If you get bad, well, don't do that anymore.